breaking tonight. Murder charges just filed in the death of a local woman found outside a sub shop. Good evening. I'm Jim Payne.
I'm Martha Sagowski. The victim had just made a chilling call to 911, fearing for her life. These are among the last words she'd ever speak.
I could be dead right now, and this wouldn't even tell, and they wouldn't even know.
Sarah Rucker knew she was in danger, and soon her body would be found outside a sandwich shop in Longwood. WESH 2's Kara Moore with the late-breaking developments.
The first-degree murder charges were filed tonight against Sarah Rucker's estranged husband, Dwayne White Sr. Just hours before her death, she called 911, and it was obvious she feared the worst. Just a few hours before Sarah Rucker's body was found outside the Miami Subs on 434 in Longwood Monday morning, investigators say she and her estranged husband, Dwayne White Sr., fought outside her Deltona home. Her first call to 911 came in at 1:56 a.m. She's heard screaming, then the phone hangs up. Right away, another 911 hang-up call from the same cell phone. Dispatchers call the number back, but no answer. Minutes later, Rucker calls 911 again, this time from another phone, and stays on the line with the dispatcher for nearly 15 minutes, repeatedly asking for help.
I've been talking to you for how long?
And they're on the way, ma'am.
During the call, Rucker describes her estranged husband as irrational, jealous, and crazy. She becomes frustrated that deputies haven't gotten to her yet.
I could be dead right now, and this wouldn't even tell, and they wouldn't even know. It would be 20 minutes. He had enough time to come push my ass down and hit me, and I was still on the damn phone with the police.
Her words rang true. Soon, she was dead, murdered after leaving her home.
Obviously, the time frame is unusual that this happened so closely after contacting 911 for help. So we still don't know yet, and we're trying to determine what possibly could have led her out and out in such a way that she could have made contact or allowed herself to be engaged by him.
Volusia County deputies finally made contact with Rucker at her home, we're told, at 2:22 a.m. But a spokesperson says it's possible deputies were patrolling the area first, searching for White. But authorities didn't catch up with him until several hours after the murder. Outside the Volusia County Jail, Carol.